I think it's pointless. What do you want?
The greatest form of control is where you think you're free when you're being fundamentally manipulated and dictated to. One form of dictatorship is being in a prison cell and you can see the bars and touch it. The other one is sitting in a prison cell but you can't see the bar, you think you're free.
What the human race is suffering from is mass hypnosis. We are being hypnotized by people like this. Newsreaders, politicians, teachers, lecturers.
We are in a country and in a world that is being run by unbelievably sick people. The chasm between what we're told is going on and what is really going on is absolutely enormous.
Yeah, this is my message for YouTube.
It's like we all know what's going down, but no one's saying shit. What happened to the home of the brave? These motherfuckers, they controlling us now, and no one's talking about how they made us try to be slaves. And everybody's just walking around, head in the clouds, and won't awaken to a dead in the grave. But then it's too late, we need to be ready to raise up. Welcome to the end of days.
Everybody is slaves, only some are aware that the government releasing poison in the air. That's the reason I collect so many guns in my lair. I ain't never caught slipping, never underprepared. Yeah, they shade sign on me, they just spring it proudly. George Bush, the grandson of Aleister Crowley. They want you to believe the lie that the enemy Saudi. The enemy ain't Saudi, the enemy around me. It's fluoride in the water, but nobody know that. It's also a prominent ingredient in Prozac.
For real?
How could any government bestow that upon people who believe in political throwback? That's not all that I'm here to present you. I know about the Black Pope and Solomon's Temple.
Yeah.
About the Vatican assassins and how they will get you. And how they clone Barack Hussein Obama in a test tube.
It's like we all know what's going down, but no one's saying shit. What happened to the home of the brave? These motherfuckers, they controlling us now. And no one's talking about how they made us try to be slaves. And everybody's just walking around, head in the clouds, and won't awaken to a dead in the grave. But then it's too late, we need to be ready to raise up. Welcome to the end.
Whoever built the pyramids had knowledge of electrical power. And you know that that's the information.
Back in 2006 when I started YouTube.
Who you sit the motherfuckers to crash in the
this
tower?
Is loud.
Who you sit
this
to make it turn into action
loud
an hour? The same ones that invaded Jerome. The ones that never told you about
like
the skeletons on the moon.
Screaming at me right
the
now.
Ones that poison all the food you consume. The ones that never told you about the Mount Vesuvius tombs. The bird flu is a lie. The swan flu is a lie. Why would that even come as a surprise?
Yeah,
the polio vaccine made you die. It caused cancer and it cost a lot of people their lives.
Do
y'all know about Bohemian Grove? How the world made a sacrifice of children in robes. Lucifer is God in the public school system. I suggest you open up your ears and you listen.
It's like we all know what's going down, but no one's saying shit. What happened to the home of the brave?
Why? Wait. Why did you shut me down, but then let me retreat?
And everybody's just walking around, head in the clouds, and won't awaken to a dead in the grave. But then it's too late, we need to be ready to raise up. Welcome to the end of day.
The greatest hypnotist on planet Earth.
Can we talk
is
about
an oblong box in the
do they like me?
The
do they like the money I make? I've had people message me be like, yo, we see that you get about average, at least average 100 views on your videos, even after they're uploaded, like, because you know, when the VODs, right, they can still be viewed after, so it, your views add to the views even afterwards. So like, well, no, we'll pay you this. Then I'm fucking, how do you mean to pay you this? Are you buying this? What do you mean I'm making money? I think they just want my money. I think they just want the business. They just want business. They don't give a fuck. Like, I could literally, like, for whatever it is, like, that was probably not a serious one, but if it was a serious one, I could, like, counter it, right? And it just goes through some bullshit.
I changed my habitat to palm trees from tabernacle.
Which
now
I've known before.
Playboy bunnies just like a rabbit trap.
White boy.
Looking like an angry tatted cabbage patch. That flies economy, but Londa's got
a Gucci travel
bag. Lone Ranger back on the saddle with satin saddle.
Yo, as we enter. Yeah, we gotta play as we enter. You know what? I'm not gonna lie. I have been copyrighted before by those songs. It's these songs, man. Nas and Damien, not Damien Marley, but Nas. Nas's shit is like so heavily copyrighted, it's not even fair. I pretty much can't play it because I know it's like that hardcore of a copyright strike. I know for a fact. unfortunately. Because it's happened to me before on those that song. Any other song is, like, good, but... Nos and Bob Marley's son, like, you're struggling, mate. You're pretty much fucking shooting yourself. Bob Marley's son, did I say Damian Marley's son? I don't even know at this point. What is wrong with you? No, not right now. Talking about.
To dignity, did it go away again? Just like some worn out trend, will I still defend emotions? What happened to honesty? I don't see it in the top 10. I only see it in what has been, cause I still defend devotion. To integrity, I don't see it on MTV. All I see is choreography, and I'll never be a dancer. What happened to puberty? Bad skin and insecurity. And who the fuck is Felicity? Cause I got problems on my own.
It's so stupid. You know what? Now that I've got all the strings, I'm so pissed that the first string broke. Why did it break? Like, it's not, like, it's not me. Like, I'm fucking done this fucking, I don't know how many times in my life. Like, I'm actually, I'm getting more and more upset the more I think about it. And I don't know what to do. We've got every string, we got every string on, guys. It just so happened the first string we put on fucking broke. Because apparently, I don't know what the fuck, handmade fucking by Steve Buscemi is why. Pretty pissed off. I don't know. It makes no sense to me. I'll get a new set. Like, if my, like, if I, if we go, yeah, fuck this. Oh, fuck up, James. James fucking Franco ass. It sounds good. The strings sound good, like, even out of tune, but... Like, they definitely... They have the volume. See, the stress test like this is what you do before you tune it. But usually you should have all the strings. I'm so annoyed. Like, I can't even really tune it because... I don't have the final chord. I mean, I just have to use a fucking online tuner or something. Because I don't think I'd be able to hear it without the last string. I'm not that good. I'm good, but I'm not that good. Such a pain in the asshole. Can't believe the fucking string broke. That's the most annoying shit. No chance it can fit. It's like, it's impossible. I'm pretty sure for it to fit. It's so unfortunate, because it was tight. That one was actually hooked in. I don't know how it happened, though. I'm pissed. It's so stupid, there's no point. Now I've come to realize how pointless it actually is. Because, yeah, if I tune it, it's just like, there's no point. Out of tune and fucked. Fuck you too. I mean, I can tune it, but I don't know if there's a point to it. I don't know. Like, what can I? I would literally have to remember, like, Kiss, like, all these random shit. That I don't really know off heart. I'd have to just guess. And like try to learn as I go again. Off head. Because I found my book. And I'm not looking for my book if I don't got all fucking six of my strings. Yeah, it's been a minute, Moon, since they did that. Almost like a year now, I feel like, actually, believe it or not. It's getting pretty fucking close, if it's not already over a year that it's been. Like, what can I, like, I'm thinking, like, what I could play. I could fucking play Don't Stop Believin', the bass. It's all bass chords. I could play fucking Seven Nation Army. Fucking dong, 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 dong. I can play, like, Brain Stew, maybe, by Green Day. I could play, what's the other one? Another One Bites the Dust. But I would need the fucking... I don't have my book. It's just a shame. And I'm not looking for it without my other string. So that's a shame, too. I could almost probably play fucking the metal too with this many, because you don't need, believe it or not, you don't need the bottom strings to play Tenacious D the metal. Maybe I will tune the guitar. I need to find my fucking book. I don't remember where the fucking book is, so I don't know. It literally could be anywhere. Like, I'll never be able to remember it off the... You don't like Seven Nation Army? Yeah, there's, like, not much... Like, I could play, like, chord songs, right? Like, but you need all the fucking note... Like, all the strings to play full chords. Like, I can't play Sweet Home Alabama either way. I can't play the chords or the fucking tabs with missing my high E. I can't play Free Fallin'. I can't play, pretty much everything but Bad Mood Rising, Sweet Child of Mine. Actually, I might be able to play Sweet Child of Mine. No, I can't. No, can't even play the Sweet Child of Mine intro. Couldn't play Free Bird. Couldn't play... What else? A lot of shit. Every country song ever. Sunshine by Nazareth. Just make noise. That's what I was just doing. If you heard me, if you heard the noise that I was playing, that was me strumming the guitar at a tune, and it still sounded kind of decent. Somehow, because, I don't know, my guitar just sounds nice. Got a nice guitar. I mean, I could. Like, I can make something sound alright, but it's just never gonna have the high pitch. Like, it's weird. And it's gonna be harder to tune now that I think about it too, right? See, this is why I wish, like, I could remember, like, my Don't Stop Believin' off heart. Like, I remembered all of the notes, but I can't remember what fucking fret and fucking what I gotta to do that. But I remember how it goes, and we used to be able to play. I taught Brad how to do that. Good guy. I can't do country, right? That's what I was saying. I can't do anything country because I don't have... I'm pretty much missing the, yeah, I'm missing the fucking high E. You can't do, like, those chords and, like, slow it down, really. It's gonna sound like dog shit without it. It's hard to explain, but yeah, if you're missing like obviously like the one string, it's fucking, I mean, you could imagine how big it is for certain things. The only country song that I would be able to play, and it's not like I could play some John Fogerty, right, which is like kind of half country, half like swamp rock, and there was a couple songs by him that I knew how to play that were on the lower chords, like Hey Tonight. Because it was like, and then it would go up a key, then you would just shift up a key. Like, that was a good song to play. Easy, but fun to play. I don't know. There's nothing really, like, full, though. Especially without my book. Play every note and skip the one note. I mean, it's, yeah, I've done that. Like, you can do that with, like, I could do that with Free Falling, right? Right? It'd be like, drun, 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 drun. Instead of, like, drun, drun. Like, it would be like, I don't know, you know what I mean? It would not have as much carry, and if it did, it would be a lot deeper than it should be. It doesn't sound right, trust me. Like, see, it's the same thing. I could do like Bad Moon Rising, or I could do I could have done fucking Sweet Home Alabama. But Sweet Home Alabama gonna sound like shit without the high, cause you know, ding ding, like it's all about the high pitch. Without the high pitch, it's gonna be like, don 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 don. Like the other part's gonna sound good, but like it's gonna be like, don 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 don. I mean, it's the way it goes. See, I have a train in the background. Watch. You wanna see me get caught? Be a bad guy. We'll tune in after this, but then I don't know if it's gonna Time to tune this thing if we can. I need your picture.
Smile this way!
Where's Mini Tune? Why don't I have Mini Tuner in my. Fucking do it online, one fucking cunt, bitch. Try me. Hey. Ding. Oh, you're gonna it's not gonna listen to me? It's gonna just make me play it. Would you shut up? Watch out. Put on your sunglasses and shades. You'll lose an eyeball. It don't hear it. Oh, allow. I don't think this is an 8. This has got to be E. Thank you. too. Oh, cunt. Oh shit. Swing so tight. I was gonna say, why is it not tightening in? That's weird. That sounds weird. I can't even chord because my nails. Something's even one of the yeah, that my second string went out of tune instantly too. Oh my gosh, it's a pain in the ass. I can't even play chords because of my nails. I mean, yeah. So it ain't happening. I'm over it. Green, yellow, or like yellow or green. I hate us, how editing that is. You guys can probably hear it less, but I can fucking, it's so bad editing, it's fucking not even funny. Still. I mean, it's because the strings are stretched. This is what you want, and then you want to play it a bit, and then do what I'm doing right here. But you want to do it all to the strings evenly. That's why it's kind of useless for me to go put another... fresh string on, unless I just play the shit out of it. Which it is going to be, like, the small string. Which I, like, since I, do the, fucking hurts the fingers on new strings when they're tight as shit, but it's good to bend them, but it throws them out of tune really quick. But the more loose they are and bendy, then the less they're gonna break. That's why it's good to have a set of strings on there for a while and not have them break. Then so you can just drop D, tune them whatever you want to whenever you want. You're good to go. Sorry, I'm not an electric guitar. That gets really exciting on electric guitar, though. After that build-up. Chicka-ping-pa-ping-a-wang-ding-dong-dang. You're dying your hair? What do you mean? Wait. So yellow and green was out of the question? What? What's wrong with yellow and green? Wait. Dye your hair fucking yellow, Moon. Well, that's blonde. Or, green. Or both. Right? I wish I had all strings on my guitar. I could play you guys some fucking tunes. And if I had my book, too. I got it stuck in my head now. That the riff I was playing. You know, it's kind of got to be good if you fucking get your own shit stuck in your head. That wasn't a song either that I know. That was just kind of me on the fly. Making up shit. I don't know what song that is. You guys probably don't either because it's not really a song, I don't think. It's probably got influences from songs, but... That's what nice that once you know guitar, you can fucking strum and move your fingers. If you know how to move them the right way, you can make it sound good. Purple? Do purple and orange then. Purple with orange spots. If you do purple, you have to have orange spots. That's your something else. Orange. Yeah, I should, like put some more of my pins. Like, this, like I have a bunch of my pins on this hat, right? It's like my pin board. Should put more of them on it, though. Put the whole hat, fucking just nothing but pins on it. Am I smoking grass? No, smoking marijuana. Legal in every fucking province in Canada. Should come north of the border there, man, and live a little. You don't have to smoke crack to be whack up here. No. I can't believe that string broke. That's the most annoying thing ever. Whatever. I love how everything else worked. It sounded pretty good for the most, like, it wasn't even fully tuned. Injecting the weeds. That's disgusting. Could you imagine? No. If somebody wants to be the first one to die from marijuana, that's probably how you do it. But I wouldn't fucking do it. I don't know if anybody's actually that dumb. So what, 3 p.m. is 12 on Neopets? That's crazy. Or 3, yeah. So then that means bets won't close until 5 for Food Club. That's wild. I think. If I do my math correctly. Kind of got to make money off it because I didn't last one. Yo, what's a good song that I won't get me copyrighted? Oh, no song ever? Nice try. A lot of GDD players smoke crack. They smoke you. Oh, Kevin gets a little excited around here. Get fucked, Mooney, for fucking 5 minutes. Unfortunately, it's not like Twitch where you can't take it back. I can't, bro. Boom, fix it. Kevin, don't tell me to fix your fucking problems, asshole. You did this. What? What's she wanting? They were telling her they were dog shit is what they fucking were. Phosphor bronze dog shit. They were light. Light. Tell her to get the same ones. You might as well get Gibson. Tell her to get the same things again. And like, I think it must have just been a faulty string. When is this supposed to be coming? Oh, for fuck's sakes. 6:30? That's 4 hours away. You know how fucking far away that is? That's so far away. Do you know how far away that is? Have you seen that far?
Time right in front of me. It's 2:30.
It's so far. I mean, did you see how far it was, though? It's so far. It's like if you were in the desert, you can't see shit. You ain't seen that. You're like, is that a fucking mirage over that bitch? No, that's fucking not. That's not fucking 6:30. That's fucking not water. Wait, why did Moon... Did Moon recreate an account?
No, I think she came on her personal account.
What do you mean her personal account? I cry. She doesn't have a personal account. Hey! What do you mean?
She has her streaming account. She has
a streaming account and a personal account? Is that what goes? She cries. It wasn't, yeah, that is complete. You know the way Kevin goes. Kevin presses buttons. I mean, Kevin's timed my ass out before at this point.
He's timed everyone out at this point.
Son of a bitch. I have to laugh. Sometimes Kevin doesn't even realize it, though. So at least he realized it this time. Sometimes he'll do it, and he'll be, like, just gone. We're like, oh, well, fucking Kevin timed somebody out, and he's gone. It's just randomly out of nowhere. You don't have to be sorry, Kevin. We know it was a mistake, bro. It happens. Kevin's like, fix it. Boom, fix it. I was like, you can't reverse that shit on this. That's not the way it works. It's not like Twitch.
See? I told you, this is her personal account.
Really, eh? What do I know?
She's like me.
Oh, you don't know. You think you know this Mooney more than me? Oh, by the way, Moon, you fucked up. No, you didn't, actually. Maybe not. Is Krim here? Who? Who?
When Mooney was trying to say crime and it tagged him.
Oh, crime.
Yeah, you mean crime.
I say, what the fuck are you saying? He said, crime. They're like, woo? What? Crayon? Yo, I need to smoke some dope again. What are we doing? I'm pissed. Psst. What are you doing with that? Smoking dope again.
Yep.
That's what I said. It's clearly a copycat situation.
Actually, I was thinking the same thing before you said it.
No. I believe in a thing called love. Yo, that fucking bird. That's a big ass bird.
It was a raven.
No, it wasn't.
tree right here.
Oh.
There's a raven that
Daryl.
Sits in this fucking tree.
Yeah, his name's Daryl.
Maple likes to sit and watch him.
Watch Daryl the raven?
Yep.
Okay. Yeah. I mean, I don't know. He's big. I thought he was gonna fly right in. Pet raven. That'd be pretty cool, right? Imagine having a pet raven.
Trevor's trying to train the two that hang out at Mom's.
I'd be like, Ed, Edgar Allan Poe, you bitch.
He's trying to train them, and he's naming them Hoog and Moon after,
oh, for Christ's sakes.
Ravens.
Oh, Odin's raven. Odin's beard. Have you seen that I got the raven, upon, like, the fucking script?
Yeah?
Yeah?
You showed me.
What?
The raven
thing. And?
Asked if I've seen it. The answer is yes.
What else is with it?
I can't remember. I do remember you showing it to me, though.
What? You don't even know what you're talking about. You're just like, yes, I remember.
I remember you showing me something associated with something with the raven. I do remember this. I just don't recall specifics.
Seems sus to me. Code her out. Kevin. I'm kind of pissed. I don't know what to do. It's 2:30. I'm fucking absolutely lit like a Christmas tree. So, can you not? What are you doing? What do you want? What do you want? Who's going? What are you doing? Who? What is what? Make sure you get it all in the frames, because you need all of the information on the package.
I know.
You know the whole thing, like everything in the everything in the frame of the package. Everything in the frame. You don't need this. No, you need everything in the frame in that package. Don't wreck the package. Holy cow! Grip it any fucking tighter, mate. Jesus, cunt Christ Almighty. You fucking angry? What? What? Whoop! There goes your dope. No dope for you. It's as simple as that. I'll smoke it. Smoking that dope. For your charge. No? That's the way it works. Look at you. Oh my god, I'm so serious. I'm really gonna just set it down in your hand. That would be rude. I could have, though. You asked for it. Huh? What? No. Let's look at how fucking, oh my god. Why is this a, like, look at you. Yeah?
Please?
I know, but why?
So you're
mounting it. I know, but why you act like that? I like just like I'm serious. It's crazy. Mine's just telling me. Love how you're asking me is it you're being a cunt. That's funny. Okay, I even answered you. I don't give a fuck about what my mom knows or anything or not. Doesn't give you a right to be a cunt. Yeah? Yeah, you were. Don't try to fuck me around. They go right straight face, and I'm like smiling and laughing. I'm not even doing anything. It's no joke whatsoever. All these are copyrighted. Swear to God. This be copyrighted, but I don't know. Actually, yeah, that's fine. I don't know if it plays.
Some say we're never meant to grow up. I'm sure they never knew enough. I know the pressures won't go away. It's too late. Find out we're different somehow. It's too late to even have faith. Don't think things will ever change. You must.
Surface. That's piss and piss and bullshit. Why is this not loading? Like, fuck off. thank you, I guess. Finally loaded. Makes sense.
Good job, man. So I need you to give him something else, right? I just to warm him up, and then later on we're gonna get into that trip, man.
Get your pipe.
Dedication
to. How do you do, motherfuckers?
Easy baby niggas bitching, and I gotta tuck that. Listen close, I got duct tape and rope. I leave you missing like the fucking old Bannons. One hand on my money, one hand on my buddy. That's the AK-47. Make his neighborhood love me. Bullets like birds, you can hear them bitches humming. Don't make that bird shit. He got a weak stomach. Niggas know I'm sick. I don't spit, I vomit. Got it. One egg short of the omelet. Simon says, shoot a nigga in his thigh and leg and tell him ketchup like mayonnaise. I'm the sickest nigga doing it. Bet that baby. These are the niggas dope. I'm wet crack baby. Yes.
Get I don't back, like get how back. These
boy, this a setback. Clumsy ass nigga slip and fall into a death
look
trap.
Like
boy's pussy, born without a backbone. And if you strap, we can trade like the Dow Jones.
Like
I hope he got his towel on. I aim at your moon and get my howl on. Some niggas cry wolf. I'm on that dry kush. And when it comes to that paper, I stack books. You heard what I said. I could put you on your feet or put some money on your head. Life ain't cheap. You better off dead if you can't pay the fee. Shout out my nigga Fee. See every motherfucker at the door don't get a key. You're outside looking in. So tell me what you see. It's about money. It's bigger than me.
Me.
I told my homies don't kill him. Bring the nigga to me. Yeah. Don't miss. You fucking with the hitman. Kidnap a nigga. Make him feel like a kid again. Straight up, I ain't got no conversation for you. Nigga, talk to the
Cannon.
Yeah, have a few words with the
Cannon.
Yeah, tell it to my motherfucking
Cannon.
Yeah, straight up, I ain't got no conversation for you. Nigga, talk to the
Cannon.
Yeah, have a few words
I'm good at the microphone.
Nigga, tell it to my motherfucking
Cannon.
Oh, Jesus. Hold on. Oh, that was a little bit of a harder thing than I expected. Oh, goodness gracious, I had some weight to it. Oh, she thanked me. Thank you, Mark. Oh, my God.
You dang.
What the fuck? That actually danked me. Oh, my word. The fucking bottom being heavy. Like, that's obviously the danger, but its momentum made this shift more than I expected. Oh, my word.
I'm making hard for rap niggas, I'm peer pressure. Matter of fact, I'm motivation to rap better. I show niggas how to act, how to dress better. I stay fresh, more fitted caps than back catchers. I'm the crack, the smack, the gun, the rule, the gat, the strap, the gun, the tool, the motherfucking
kill.
Other words, I'm the real for real. We can go check for check, a bill for bill. We can go check for check. For skill, the deal, the seal. Niggas ain't real, it's will. Cause I'm a in the hand of
the
bag. And I got the 50 cal mag, it's a handheld. I'm telling you niggas, I pop, put a shell in you niggas. My nice watch, a Helen Keller, you niggas. I got whores in the cannon, camcorder, bending over, blowing game by the quarter. Weed odor in the rover, nigga.
Detroit red, getting changed like them white folks. Dumping out the window of the range with the rifle. Pain like a bitch, the first day of a cycle. You better scurry when I pull the
cannon.
Tracks burn the streets like a truck through the gas. I love head and caressing a voluptuous ass. Ask your baby mama, she up to the task. She like, damn, red is bigger than the
cannon.
My attire makes the lady say your man is too fly. Imported oils from Iran and Dubai. Get caught slipping with your mans and you die. Where I'm from, niggas be quick to squeeze a
cannon.
Detroit red always got some shit for your ears. Show me love but keep it moving, man. Cause if you get near, I'll say get off my dick and tell your bitch to come in. Cause you sweating me and my DJ
cannon.
You know
cannon.
How I'm standing. Yeah, I'm posted with the big homie
cannon.
I got niggas who don't like rap,
loving our shit. We got niggas who was stuck on Pac bumping our shit. These niggas can't see me like I ain't been around lately. A good battle when they at the mound is gravy. Niggas out here on pepper, no Spinderella, just a cigarella filled with Tropicana. Yeah, Vic found that lick, now we ain't smoking no more regular. Keep your mid grade, I don't think you know no better. They love in the trunk, now they wanna hear more shit. I play a modest like, nigga, that's some of my old shit.
Oh, that was it. I'm getting hummus.
Got hoes that's in love asking why you don't like me.
You're
bitch, I'm married to the game,
right?
And I love my wife. Be stepping over competition, man.
I completely forgot, but I remember now. I re-remembered.
Niggas try to copy my style like a
Cannon.
Don't try to compare me in a league of my own. If I ain't listed at the top, nigga, the stats is wrong. All the data is off, your info ain't valid. Artists of the century, the competition ain't balanced. True like Master P and his two brothers. Don't call it then sense, cause we're the motherfucker like
what? Cheat. Now, we're getting hummus.
Oh yeah. That was just preseason.
I'm at the park playing dodgeball. Sipping San Pellegrino like it's Cristal. Right? That's what he says. He's a good guy. From what I've heard, he's a pretty good guy. Pretty nice guy. He knows what he's talking about. I'm gonna fucking show this video too. I don't give a shit. They can fucking sue me. Fuck them. What's the phrase? What's the phrase? Something sue me. What is it? You know what I'm talking about though, right? Yeah. What's that phrase? It's an older one. So it's not fuck you sue me. It's something else though. It's something close to that. It's something like that. It's not it though.
It's something similar.
Yeah, it's not. That's not it. There's some clever thing that the oldies know.
I know exactly what you're thinking about.
Yeah, I know you do.
Fuck, we heard it so often.
I know.
Kids.
I know. I can't think of what it is though.
Shit.
That's kind of trippy, honestly. That I can't think of what that is because it's something. Wait, what's Windows Capture Apps? Watch. This is a good show. What's it called? Chrome on my Yamaha? Chrome Bro 1100? What are they doing? Get money, what are we doing? What are they doing? I'm getting hummus. No wonder I didn't fucking find it. I don't remember the fucking name of the goddamn song. Oh. Getting hummus.
Do you have tongue?
Lengua? Yes.
Do you have organs? Like guts?
Tripas? Yes.
Do you have brains?
Cabeza? Yes.
I need brains.
You need brains. ¿Cuántas brains?
I need brains.
Lady at a get back, whiskey on a chisnack, eating on my business. Just kidding. So many white people in West Oakland. Oh my gosh. It's ridiculous.
Yeah.
Rinse up. That shit's no good.
Starbucks where the skate rink stood.
It's a fixture, it does no good.
I know.
Kill a hipster. Say your hood. They did no good.
Nope. Red scripture.
They did no good.
Nope.
You can take a picture and knock on wood.
Fuck that.
Kill a hipster.
Save your hood.
Fuck,
I'm getting hummus. I'm at the park playing dodgeball. Drinking San Pellegrino like it's Cristal. No school. Alcohol. Living no rules. Calvin Ball. You wanna brawl? Oh, please. I'll sprinkle you with some goat cheese. I get it straight from the fucking farm. I even put goat cheese on my Lucky Charms. I'm at the taco truck looking like a Mac. I roll my R's hard like I'm busting off my cat. It's like, hola mama, I'm your papa. May I please have dos orders? I'm like, bleh, bleh, bleh. Wanna snatch your ass fast with my best extra. Rents up,
that shit's no good.
Starbucks where the skate rink stood.
It's a fixture, it does no good.
I know.
Kill a hipster, save your hood. Wrote Congress, it did no good.
Nope. Read scripture,
it did no good.
Nope. You can take a picture, or
knock on wood.
Knock, knock.
Kill a hipster,
save your hood.
Pencils to the neck. Razor to the inner tube, bullet to your disrespect. I hate your hipster attitude, your whole shot say. Walking like your own is with your whole posse. Dance around the issue, crying an OPA. But you get broke for that French shit, so God say. And you can put that in your lit magazine, Tumblr blow. Eating with the bacon off your farm fresh hoe. Sipping like kombucha, hope your last meal suits you. Do gooder tights, commuters on bikes. Ruby 20 somethings with the coolest delight. You be loving on my shitty like John's. Rubbing on a titty, leaving money. Rumbling guts and only hunger so much. Must be redundantly blunted and lure giving a fuck. We'll cut you for the stretch, leave it on a tee. And if we did it properly, you're capping it for three. Cause
shit's no good. Starbucks where the skate rink stood. It's a fixture, it does no good. I know.
Kill a hipster, save your hood.
Hey, you guys sound great, can I sit in? Take over!
Well,
I know
I'm gonna lose it. Says I'm gonna lose it. Tell you I'm gonna lose it. What is it? I mean, I kinda gotta be like, that must have been that. See, this isn't even shut down. But didn't it get ineligible or something? Isn't this it? The initial one that went stream unavailable? Yeah. But it's not even unavailable?